We connect people. Have been for 100 years or so. How we get that done? Well, that won't always be the same. But why we connect people? Not in a million years is that ever going to change. We didn't build the communities that made South Dakota. No. We just brought them together.